There you have a boat, folks. A bow staff training workout you can do outside, or room, and everything else. Those basic, simple drills you can do. Just want to follow along. There you have it, bow staff workout. Just follow along at your own pace. Do it at your own pace if you're new to the bow staff. If you do not know what bow staff is, actually bow staff is two meaning of the same thing. You know, there's the English version is just called staff. You know, a long stick. But like the Korean, the Japanese version is really just called a bow. They're both mean the same thing. I don't know why people say bow staff in their videos, or because they're really just saying the same thing. It's no different words or anything like that. And that's the thing. You know, you can use the bow staff. You know, once you get good at it, it's not an overnight achievement. It takes years, dedication, practice every day on the craft. If you want to get good at the bow staff, that's the only thing I can say. I really can't really teach the moves of the bow staff, but I can show it to you in the video. But if you want to go look at on how to do certain moves, go somewhere else if you want to learn how to use the bow staff. But then you can come back to my videos if you want to get a good workout in, which is just a bow and Japanese and Korean is more just a bow. But in the United States here, where I live at, they call it just the staff. And back then, monks, you know, that's all they used. Travelers, that's all they used, was a long stick to hike up long miles in ancient times. You know, they used the staff to fight. Fight with for protection from the bandits. So if you like my information about the staff itself, hit subscribe, hit the like on the algorithm, help the algorithm, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. If you're more trip smart, do your research. It is a beautiful day outside. I thought I'd do some training outside, but it was still nice. Since my student did not come today again, but other than that, just go out there and train. Quit getting so many ideas off videos, off YouTube and stuff. Go out and create your own style, your own system of fighting. Then make your own stuff up. Instead of just typing it on the keep, instead of typing it underneath the comments saying, oh, you're doing this wrong, you're doing that wrong. Go out and invent your own style. Go out and train to do it yourself. Don't be that keyboard warrior or troll, whatever you want to call it, saying you don't know what you're talking about. Go out and train, experiment with the stuff that you want to learn, and just do it. Don't leave a comment if you don't know what you're talking about. That's all I'm saying. Jumping down the floor, signing out. This is basically how we do GME and karate and taekwondo.